that growth that you've already made. And then, with your eyes still, look where you started in December, and look where you're at today. That's a lot of progress there. Now looking at this, let's see, where's your recent one? You get your recent one, which area would you need to focus on? Right. And so when you look into here, and you're working on your action plan, which one are you gonna go to? Right, so now I'm thinking.